Hello, today I'm in Hyundai i40. In this video I'll show you how to enable disable front windshield blowing. In the beginning, let's take a look in the center of the car. Right here we've got this button. You have to simply press it to enable or disable this function. You can see that this function is enabled by the icon right here, as well as disabled the icon gone. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.